motion comes Coleman. Turn, give to Webb. Big gap up the middle. He's to the 40, 45, makes a man miss midfield. Got one man to beat. Foot race to the end zone. 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Bobcats.
68 yards, Mark. 68 yards.
Two touches, 82 yards for our man, LaDamian Webb. Welcome back to Ellisville. Set up a return, a low wobbly spiral. Webb on the run at the 38. He's to midfield. He'll break a tackle. 45, 40, coming near side, up the middle of the field. 30, 25, got the punter to beat. He's going to try to juke and gets inside the 5. Did he get inside the pylon? Yes. Same thing, slip screen to the receiver, near side. Bottled up, ball comes loose. Can the Bobcats get on it before it goes out of bounds? I think they did. Official comes out, Bobcat football. Hughes to the left of Hawkins. He'll take the handoff, find a little room. He'll cut back inside the 5, fighting for the goal line. Hughes fights his way down. Did he get in? Yes, he did. Boy, what a run by Paul Hughes. Little well back deep for the return. High snap over the head of Murrah. He picks it up. Ball still loose, though. Now it's a scoop and score for the Bobcats. Running with it is Randall, and he'll return it about 27 yards, I think. But anyway, the high snap goes through the hands of Murrah. Play action. Coming near side out of the little flare route to the tight end. Big Ruffin makes the catch and stepped out of bounds at the 40, but that will be a first down, a gain of 15 on the last play of the third quarter. Give is to Henry. He'll sidestep a man, break into the secondary midfield. He's going to be dragged down finally inside the Tiger 45 down to the 43. Good quick explosion through the hole. Straight drop for Moore. Got some time. Now he's flush from the pocket. Now he's going to be hit, dropped. That should be an intentional grounding right there. They're going to call it an incomplete pass. It's got to be down. Can he get to the edge? Turns it up. Lowers his head. Falls across the goal line. No flags. Touchdown, Bobcats. Moore back to throw it. Again across the middle. Ball batted. Intercepted by the Bobcats. Returning it back across midfield. Brought down near the 46 is Jody Williams.